Hello guys, namaste. How are you all doing today? Today let's see how to make ghee at home with butter. I've taken 7 sticks of unsalted butter. Remember, you have to use unsalted butter. Now heat a pan and put the unsalted butter sticks into the pan and let them start melting. Ghee is mostly used in Indian cooking. It's used in desserts or in tadka for dals, or as seasoning for many recipes. Keep stirring in the middle. You can make out the milk solids in the butter. While making ghee, keep in mind that your heat settings of your stove shouldn't cross medium. You could see the bubbles coming out. Those are the milk solids which float on top of the butter. You could see that there is an increase in the milk solids coming out of the butter, which starts separating from it. Stay near the stove while making ghee and keep stirring so that it doesn't get burnt at the bottom. The total time required to get ghee out of butter is around 25 to 30 minutes. Slowly the milk solids start settling down. This is when you need to do a small test to confirm whether your butter is turning at this point into ghee or not. Take a small teaspoon of water and drop it into the butter. See, you could see the spluttering occurring there. Spluttering happens only when there is no water in the ghee. Generally, butter sticks contains little amount of water in them. During the boiling process, all the water gets evaporated, and when the butter is turning into ghee, there is no water left in it. So at this point, when we add water, the spluttering occurs, which will be an indication for us that the ghee is ready. Now you can make out the settled milk solids at the bottom. We need to separate ghee from these milk solids. Filter the ghee to get the milk solids separated. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe.